Temple to Oryx is protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something. Something you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me. Our guy, the one guarding the temple. What's he doing away from his post? This could be our chance.
Look, back there. The path is unblocked.
There's your ride. You just hop on and I'll handle the rest. drive controls. I mean, how does this... Ah! There it is. Here we go! Boat's moving!
Finch, why did we stop?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can. Job. Boat's on the move again.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Oh, seriously? But I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Savathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. Looks like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Savathun has him guarding Oryx's temple, though.
Thank you.